Hello, Minneville community. We hope that we can connect with you by having announcements as part of your daily routine. Today is Thursday, April 2nd, 2020. Some reading fun will be for our virtual spirit week, so keep listening. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 60 degrees and 59% humidity. Even at home, we can soar for excellence. Wixie is an app that you can use in your Clever account. Not only can you create great art, but you can add pictures, stickers, write a story, and then record your own voice and send it to your teacher. I hope you will give it a try. Our school district has provided the online math learning tool Dreambox until June. Log into your Clever account to start using it today. More information will come from your teachers. It's our virtual spirit week. Let's see what some of you have been up to celebrate. We have some more snacks, lots of great creativity projects, some measurements, and Miss Solomon sent in student work to be displayed. Also, see if you can see Mrs. Hunt's Wixie project. Today for Virtual Spirit Week, read to a friend. Post a photo reading to a family member, pet, or stuffed animal. Show us your pictures. Post to the school Facebook page, Twitter at MNESTheBest, or email your teacher or Mrs. Hunt. Use the hashtag VSV2020. Today we highlight some other top Mayan readers. We have Machame, Anaya, and Natalie. Way to go, readers! Don't forget in Mayan that not only do you have access to over 6,000 books, you also have all those news articles that are created just for you. Click on the News tab at the top. If you would like a yearbook, you can order them online until April 19th. We hope to deliver them to you this summer. We are still looking for more pictures for our exploration challenge. Is measuring with a shoe different than measuring with a ruler? You can get your virtual spirit week in and your reading challenge done by reading to a friend in a dry bathtub. Can't wait to see your pictures. Show us your pictures and all your shoe measurements. Post to our Facebook page, Twitter, or email. Use hashtag MNESExplorers. Please join me in our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please join me for a mindfulness moment. We will be thinking of you. Know you are missed and loved.